Everyone, this is how my usual nighttime routine looks like when Parth is home. It all starts with Kaya waking up from her afternoon nap. She loves hugging and cuddling me then. It's with all kids, I guess. I like to tie her hair first of all to keep it away from her eyes. Then I give her some snacks, either some kind of fruits or banana, whatever is available at home. So today I'm giving her a lychee flavored yogurt with cut mango and apples. I usually take her to the park in the evenings, but this day's Bangalore has been really rainy and gloomy in the evenings, for which we weren't able to go outdoors. So Kaya was playing indoors while I headed to make dinner. So today I'm making some spaghetti and grilled chicken for dinner. I'm just cutting the chicken in small strips and marinating it with some salt, pepper, dried mint leaves, ginger garlic powder, red chili flakes, and tikka mix. And Kaya loves to be a part of all this. Also some paprika and a dash of lemon. Also, this is when Pat likes to spend some time with her. Okay, so here's my sauce for my spaghetti. I'll be frying some onions with garlic and salt and tomato, and then cover it with a lid. So here's my chicken strips getting grilled on a pan. I will now add some pasta sauce to the onion and tomato mixture with some pasta seasoning. I like to add some leftover water from the boiled pasta to avoid my sauce getting too dry. Dinner is ready. I like to serve Kaya first, and while she eats, I get our plates ready. So now I'll quickly clean up the kitchen. My maid comes in the morning to do dishes, so I'm just cleaning the leftover food from the plates and stacking it up. Pros of living in India. Kaya usually plays in her room while I clean up.
Yes.
I give Kaya a bath. I use Johnson's bubble bath and Sebamed shampoo and body wash. I like to bathe her before bedtime. I feel that way she sleeps better, and also it's summers and the weather is so hot. It just feels really nice to shower at night. I love using Aveeno and Cetaphil lotions for her body. And Sebamed's facial cream for her face. She loves reading Peppa Pig books. And we are still trying to make her sleep in her bed, but most of the day she wouldn't sleep and wait for us to go to bed and she would crawl in with us. But we don't really mind because they grow up so fast. So while Kaya tries to sleep, I like to quickly take a shower. So I would remove all my makeup with this Garnier micellar water. And I like using this L'Oreal's anti-hair fall shampoo and conditioner and body washes from Body Shop. And this face wash from Khadi just works wonders for my dry skin. I like to use this glow boosting moisturizer for my face and Inatur's facial oil. It helped a lot to restore my dull skin. My facial skin used to look very grumpy due to lack of care after Kaya's birth. Okay, now all done. And yes, she didn't sleep yet, so I'm brushing her teeth now. And it's real life, guys, and not perfect. And now I'll quickly make her a bottle. It helps her relax and doze off to sleep faster. So this is how most of our nights look like. Thanks for watching. Bye.